Hello everyone, it's me, the Emerald Bros. I'm just gonna say a few things before this video starts. When I started this channel, I had a goal like a lot of other people. I wanted to become successful and make a living on this platform called YouTube. This year, there have been a lot of obstacles for my channel to get over, but a lot of good moments. 2020 will be a year to forget and to look back on, so let's take a look at some of the memories this year on the Emerald Bros channel.
Tryna keep me teeny, I it's a dreamy, wished it on a genie. I got fans finally, and she wanted them to see me. I thought you want this for my life, for my life. Said you wanted to see me thrive. You lied, just say to me what you want from me. Just say. Don't you be a meanie. Thought you wanted me to go. Why you tryna keep me teeny? Now they need me. Number one, I'm screaming. Oh yeah, you used to love me. So what happened? What's the meaning? I thought you want this for my life, for my life. Said you wanted to see me thrive. You lied. Now when it's all done, I get the upper hand. I need
I hope you enjoyed the recap of everything that has happened this year on my channel in 2020. Some people I need to thank for, you know, like, helping me get through this year are Weeksy1234, Misha Getting Swag, which is now You're Pretty Sus Bro, but now it will be Brad's Gaming, and James DeBoy. 2021 will be a new start for this channel, and I hope this channel will move forward. Thank you.
Aren't you? It's scary to see this way. Cause the truth.